Well, my wife is truly loving these midweek mocktails. And tonight I've made her a special drink. I've made her a virgin cosmopolitan. So another great non-alcoholic drink. We've got some chips and some movie plans for the night. So we're gonna have a great night. And I hope wherever you are that you're having a great night too. Cheers. Wet the rim of the glass with orange and rim with sugar. 3 ounces of cranberry juice. An ounce and a half of fresh orange juice. A half ounce of fresh lime juice. Three quarters of an ounce of simple syrup. Shake well. We'll strain that into our prepared glass. Let's add some orange to the glass. Well, you may not have a cocktail shaker. That doesn't matter. Just add your drink to any old jar. It could be a mason jar, just a pickle jar. Throw some ice in it, shake it up. It's gonna work just the same. Same thing too is you don't have to serve it up in a martini glass or a cocktail glass. You can serve it down, as they call it, or in a Collins glass. Put some ice in here, pour your drink in there. You could pour this one in here. It would taste exactly the same. So if you don't have bar equipment, don't let that prevent you from having a great drink and a great night.